So now I'm going to teach you how to tune your strings. You always start with the A string first. And then you can take either a tuning fork or your metronome, which should probably have a tuner on it to tune your violin as well. And you find the A. And you match that A with your violin. Now, in order to tune the strings properly, the A string you always tune with your peg, and you tune it with your thumb and usually your index finger, and sometimes also your middle finger. So if you want the string higher, you tune it up. And if you want the string lower, you tune the string down. And to go back up again, you tune it up. Okay, now I'm going to tune it again, but first I need to hear the A on the metronome. I think that matches pretty well. And now, in order to tune the other strings, now that you have a perfect A string, you tune the other strings related to what the A string sounds like. So I'm going to tune the D string next with the A string together. So it sounds like this. Now to me, my D string sounds a little bit flat, a little bit low, that means. So I'm going to tune it higher. That sounds better to me. Now I'm going to tune the G string with the D string, so I have something to relate it to. Now that the D string is tuned, I can relate the G string to the D string. And then last but not least, you tune the E string with the A string. Now, the E string I tuned with the fine tuner because usually that's enough. You don't need, the E string's much thinner and you don't need, you know, the big peg to tune that. Just the fine tuner is good enough. So you just tune it clockwise to go higher and counterclockwise to go lower. And now your violin is perfectly in tune and ready to be played.